episode 8, Life's a Beach.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Let's Play Clash of the Titans by the Xbox 360. My name is Gene Carr, and I'm a fan follower of 1024. And this is episode 8, Life's a Beach. I hope everybody has enjoyed this series so far. And a couple more episodes, and I'm going to be halfway done. So, yeah. I hope everybody's enjoying this. And, yeah. Alright, let's continue. And got the Kowalski skin on my videos. Also, do you believe that there's a reference to something in the episode? Not really sure what that looks like in this, but okay. I think that, what was that one movie? They had the guy in the dodgeball. Wasn't it like Islander or Deserted? I don't know, but I see some concept on it. I see the Indian statue over there. It's that movie. If you can name it, I will be, if you can name that movie, I will feature your channel. I swear to God, I will. And if you can name the movie that Flash's parody concept art, not for a long time, but that not concept art. I believe we're going to give it to the duo of the Flash right next. Yeah, if you can name the parody of this movie, of the Clash of Titans, comment below. I will feature your channel and I'll give you a shout out. I'm here.
Why are we here? Obviously,
dude.
Why are we
here? Yeah, some dude monkeys. Yep, dude monkeys.
Monkey over.
Oh, they're kind of like in game. In a way. Oh, yeah, I'm here. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah. Ooh, that's gonna smell pretty bad. But, this guy, he's another projectile type guy. I forgot what he's called. I think it's called like the stamp or something. It shoots like poop at you. He's just walking. He's a hybrid of green skunk and slow-mo jackass. It'll tell you what he is or what he is. Yeah, he's a little projectile monster. Spike. back, upgrade. Hey guys, what's going on?
Up your fucking engine! Operation on the board.